Okay, so here's my experiment for cleaning out a really bad gas tank. I'm gonna give it a little bit more juice here. Just a little, too fast. I put a gallon of apple cider vinegar and a half a bag of aquarium rocks. Gravel. Aquarium gravel. This tank is really bad. So we're gonna see how this does. I'm gonna let us go for maybe an hour or so, and then we'll see what happens.